They stood blinking in the sunlight outside Greenham. Didn't know where to run first now that he had a bag full of money. He'd have to know how many galleons there were to a pound. No, he was holding more money than he'd had in his whole life. More money than even Duncan had ever had. Might as well get your uniform, said Hagrid, going towards Madam Malkin's robes for all occasions. Slipped off for a picnic. He was still a bit sick, so Harry entered Madam Malkin's shop alone. Malkin was a squat, smiling, dressed for his nose. I think I'll bully Father into getting me one and I'll smuggle it in somehow. It was stronger than my old Dudley. Who got your own broom? Harry said again, wondering what on earth Quidditch could be. I do. Father said it's a crime if I've got paper plate in my house, and I must say I agree. Know what house you'll be in yet? Yes, exactly. I heard he's a sort of savage. He lives in a hut in the school grounds, and every now and then he gets drunk, tries to be mad.